Okay, I'll show you how to view your ads on your phone in 1 minute. So once you are here, right, you come here on the URL right up here. You edit. I'm using Google Chrome. You edit. You go here, ads show. You see ads show. You cancel it. You take confirm. You press go. And it's done. It's done. As you can see here, I had 28,500. I'm on 200K. And here you see 42,000. So that's it. View your ads in 1 minute.